if you want relief for that, I'll back you up.
Okay.
Yeah. What's the...
Thank you.
care. The right to heal. The real issue is that we're sending our service members to war without funding the health care. Needlessly sending them to war without funding their health care. This is not in line with our values as a culture. This is not what we think it means to be American. We deserve better, and we demand better.
That's as good as TBI plus that.
Over the past 3 years, Iraq Veterans Against the War and Civilian Soldier Alliance have worked at Under the Hood Cafe, GI Rights and Outreach Center in Killeen, Texas, to talk to service members at Fort Hood about the issues that they're facing. We're working together to find creative solutions to heal our community. We're asking for your support of the troops to be real and genuine and hearing our stories and what we have to say and doing what you can to help us heal from the wounds of war.
Yeah.